the software that you use for marketing automation or the techniques you use, I think they are only 10 or 20% of the whole equation. But the other 80% of the equation is your personal philosophy towards the business and customers. And my personal philosophy was to get really close to customers and have a very feedback-oriented communication with customers. So I never sort of sold the product directly in terms of marketing automation. For example, I never automated marketing emails in saying buy this product or this is the product feature or XYZ. My whole approach to marketing automation was to open a communication channel by asking customers, hey, you signed up for the product, you signed up for a free trial for BWO, how do I improve the product? And also I felt a personal touch was needed there. So rather than saying, hey customer, you use the product, how can we improve? So rather than stressing on we, I had a very simple email written like, I am CEO of Visual Website Optimizer. And I think I was, at that point of time, I was also writing, I'm doing this for the first time. And I might be making a few mistakes. So let me know how would you use VW? Do you have 5 minutes to jump on a call? And I felt that that sort of communication opened up when a customer would reply to such an email, that was a much more genuine communication versus saying, do you want to buy Visual Website Optimizer?